Hi there. I'm gonna make caldo de res, beef soup, but I'm gonna already wash everything and I cut it in pieces, big pieces, chunks like this. And then you add it to the olla right here. This caldo de res with vegetables. But right now I'm gonna just add the meat like that. Like this. I put a lot of meat because you can use this meat like in tacos or anything like that. And then I'm gonna add at the same time the corn. I'm gonna add the corn like that. And I'm gonna add the whole cebolla, the whole garlic, organic garlic. And then you can, if it is too full of water, you can always take some water out. And then like this, take, because it's too much water, so just take it out and leave it like down here, like somewhere here, and until the first boil, and then you see like a little spoon or something, then take that out and then add it, all the ingredients like cilantro and everything. When the meat is tender, then you can add all your vegetables like potato, carrots, celery, zucchini, all you want. But first you have to put, I mean, you have to edit the corn before, as soon as you put the meat in the everything, so it, and then the salt, like a half a spoon of salt like this, and it's super delicious. This is the vegetables for the res, caldo de res. I put zucchini, carrots, potatoes. I got the cilantro here. I got my cabbage here. I already put the corn in there, and the wild cebolla, the whole cebolla, and the whole organic garlic. And until this gets a little bit more tender into it, like this. Now I can add the cilantro right now, because that can give you a lot more flavor into the meat, like that. And then I want the meat is more tender into it, and now I'm gonna edit the rest of the vegetables, all of them, until this meat is tender, and then it takes only just a few minutes to cook. And it's super delicious caldo de res.